the challenger. He stands 5 feet 11 inches tall, weighing at 184.8 pounds. He's got a win-loss record of 7-3. He is from Hale, Michigan. Tall, weighing up 186.2 pounds. He has a win-loss We have a new champion! Your winner, due to quarter stoppage, and new SFCL champion, THIS Vid! Go get some awesome pictures. There you go. He knows what he's doing. Sweet pictures of Dennis and Vance.
No, I already called it. I'm sorry, buddy.
Sweet. Okay, Dennis. New champion tonight. I've seen you play a lot. You always come heavy with pressure. You hit super hard, and you demonstrate that very well today. Who would you like to thank, and what would we look forward to seeing in your future winning career?
I want to thank my dad, my mom, my sisters, my girlfriend, my best friend, all my friends, Clayton, Tim Scott, all, everybody.
Yeah!
You're going to the top. Hey, I want to fight Andrew Rowe or Chaos Williams, whatever one you need.
I was just going to ask if you had anyone you wanted. He has two people he's calling out right now. That's awesome. There is blood covering your gloves and all parts of you. You need some awesome pictures. Like, look at me. What is that? All right. You look awesome out there. You haven't even got a head kill.
I don't know. I'm glad that Cody came out here and banged. When I fight, I push forward 100% of the time, and you're going to fight me. I'm not being cocky, but when you think you're running fast, I'm running faster. Yeah. You think you're running faster, you're running harder. You think you're the whole time. I will be a UFC champion, I swear to God.
Live easy. Breathe your way to the top.
I just want one round of it, but I'm not going to.